Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel.
Main hu Shruti, ye hai Jojo.
Yes. We're going to the south today.
Yeah.
Ever since
kaha ghum ke aaye?
I think it's all over because it popped up on my newsfeed and I was like, "Oh, this looked interesting." And then I couldn't open it because I was like, "I think we'll need to react to it at some point."
Yeah.
So let's just do it because a lot of requests have come in. It's basically Netflix India. They've launched their new sort of handle on Twitter called Netflix India South. And I think they're celebrating that. And so they've created this track, which is a collab. It's called the South Anthem, Namma Stories. Okay. And it's got NJ, Arivu, who we've heard in Enjoy Anjami, Siri, who we've heard, and Hanuman Kain, who we haven't heard, but I have heard of him.
Heard of him. But I'm glad that I know at least two of the three people. And we've seen some of their stuff. So, and I really like Siri. So, yeah, this will be really nice.
Yeah, so I'm kind of excited. Vocals, NJ, aka Neeraj Madhav, Arivu, Siri, and Hanuman Kain. I've heard of Hanuman Kain because I think I was sent a request. Okay, anyway, that doesn't matter. Let's move on. Mix and mastered by Devang Raj at Tonemark. Okay, so music composed by Karthik Shah. And... basically, it says presenting Namma Stories, a celebration of stories from the South and its new home on Twitter. That is their Twitter handle. So we can share updates and templates. Get ready to drop some Adi Polis, Vera Levels, Kiraks, and Sakats because your screens are about to be set on fire, fire, fire. Okay.
I didn't get any of those words, but I look forward to getting to know those.
Yeah.
Yes.
So let's keep the CC on. I hope there are... I don't see it though. Do you see
it? I'm sure there will be. No, I don't see a CC. So maybe it's already there.
Embedded in the video. Yeah,
embedded. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Okay, let's get into it. The South Anthem. Here we go. Chalo. 1, 2, 3, play.
Once upon a time, oru oorla, paadal, paadal, appadi konjam maaral. Enna kada, enna kada, agarra puthala vanda kada, tamilin azhagi sonna kada, agila aritha namma kada.
ದುಡಿಮೆ ಕಿರಿಕ್ ಬಾಡಿಗಳ ಬಾಯಿಗೆ ಹಲಗೆ ನಾವು ಯಾರಿಗೂ ಇಲ್ಲ ಕಡಿಮೆ ಕನ್ನಡದ ಟಗರು ಐತೆಪ್ಪಗುರು ಯೂಟರ್ನ್ ಮಾಡೋದೆ ಮುಂದೋಗಬೇಕ ಜೋರು ಇದರಿಂದ ಕೊಡಗು ಆಡ್ಭಾಷೆ ಹಲವು ಚಿಕ್ಕಮಗಳೂರು ಕಾಫಿ ಜೊತೆ ಮದ್ದು ರೊಟ್ಟೆ ಸೊಗಸು
ನಮ್ಮ ಕತೆ ಕೇಳುತ್ತೀರ ಈಗ ಕನ್ನಡಿಗರ ಸ್ಟೈಲ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಉಪ್ಪಿ ಸುದೀಪ್ ರಾಜ್ಕುಮಾರ್ ಯಶ್ ಹೆಸರು ಸದಾ ನಮ್ಮ ಬಾಯಲ್ಲಿ ಉಮಾಶಿ ಮಾನಶಿ ಕಲ್ಪನ್ನ ಭಾರತಿ ಎಂದೆಂದಿಗೂ ಇವರು ಲೆಜೆಂಡರಿ ದೀಪಿಕ ಪಡ್ಕೊಂಡೆ ಮಂಗಳೂರಿನ ಶಿಲ್ಪಾ ಶೆಟ್ಟಿ ರಿಗೆ ಕೇಜ್ ಗ್ರಾಮಿಲಿ
This Southside fix. Click that bang with a drip. Drop it like it's Andhra Mirch. Midas touch never jinx. Finest one in the list. Find that stuff, man, I let. Coins are up when I spit. Southside up in this bitch.
Just a niku wa kadam na kadam na sonda kadam na south ganata. Nubu vinetuga mansu bipetaka. Vache vache mana lokani ki. Puja bali nundi e provinciali ki. Hyderabad biryani vidulu nijali. Vina di babali churandi kachani.
Kirak macha namma stories.
K-A-T-S-A-P, Southside, you know we the best, ooh. Don't matter the city, the Southern Committee's the flyest around. Where the women are pretty, the weather is great with immaculate sounds. From the sound and the style, it's steady picking up on Southern decorum. Kings and queens, my side, the others ain't ready for what we got for them. Celebrate like it's on them. Bring out the glasses and see how we pour them. All about boy, doubt that you can afford them. Hustle at night and sip chai in the mornings. Ooh, came through with no warning. Now that we here, no way you can ignore them. Land of the lungi and liquor that's foreign. Tell all your people it's best you inform them.
Malayali vannada, arpu villikeda. See my മാറി സീൻ മാറി സൗത്ത് സൈഡിൽ തീ പാറി പണ്ട ഞങ്ങൾ പൊള്ളിയാണ് കഴിവിന്റെ പേ മാറി മലയാള സിനിമകൾ ഇൻഡസ്ട്രിയുടെ ഗതി മാറ്റി നെറ്റ്ഫ്ലിക്സിൽ പണ്ടം കണ്ട് നിന്റെയൊക്കെ കിളി മാറി
തൊടങ്ങൽ ലെഗസി 10% ലിറ്ററസി ശശി തരൂരിന്റെ ഇംഗ്ലീഷ് പ്രൊഫിഷ്യൻസി ഓസ്കാർ കൊണ്ടെന്ന് റസൂല് പൂക്കുട്ടി നെഞ്ചിൽ കുടി കൊള്ളുന്നു മോഹൻലാൽ മമ്മൂട്ടി
എവിടെ പോയാലും ഞാൻ മിണ്ടും മലയാളത്തിൽ പൊറോട്ടയും ബീഫും ഞാൻ തിന്നും അധികാലത്ത് മുണ്ടും മാടിക്കെട്ടി ചെണ്ട താളം കൊട്ടി
പഞ്ചവാദ്യം കളരി പയറ്റിൽ അംഗമാദ്യം കഥകളിയുടെ വൃന്ദവാദ്യം
ഭിത്തിത്താരാതെ വള്ളംകളിയുടെ ചൊല്ല് വെക്കിട്ടേറാൻ വന്നാൽ മുറുകും നാടൻ തല്ലേ തമിഴെണ്ണ തമ്പീട തെലുഗു മച്ചമ്പീട ബാംഗ്ലൂർ ഗല്ലിന്റെ ബോയ്സ് എല്ലാം വല്ലൂട സൗത്ത് സൈഡ് സ്ട്രോങ് ബോയ് തലക്ക് തലക്ക് തെറിക്ക് തെറിക്ക് പറക്ക് പറക്ക് നോക്ക് നമ്മ സ്റ്റോറീസ് തലക്ക് തലക്ക്
Damn.
Is there a thing called too much talent in one song? Like, is there a thing? Because if there wasn't, this is that song. Like, it's just, and ek to samajh nahi aa raha tha, to all that reading that was going on, no? I was like, no, I'm missing out. Like, while reading, FOMO was happening for the video.
Yeah. But at the same time, you're just like, you're still enjoying, even if you can't, yeah. Like, I always say this language is no barrier to enjoying music. And this song just prove that over and over in every verse.
Oh. And energy is extremely infectious. Like, I just want to, like, I was because I couldn't jump and, like, dance, I was getting goosebumps. It's like the energy had to, like, get out of me somehow, so all goosebumps were happening.
I got goosebumps in the first 5 seconds because of the percussion. And this is what my first thought was. I love it because, you know, a lot of times that we've heard music from the South, it's heavy on percussion. And I think it's kind of like the signature sort of sound. I'm not saying all music is percussion heavy, but when they make anthems or when they make large scale sort of sounding music, even A.R. Rahman does this very often, there's a lot of percussion. And it's
where you know the exact funda of how to make an anthem. Like,
oh,
you know,
so good.
It gives you that feel. It totally gives you that feel.
Karthik Shah, music composed and produced by Hats Off. The music was just freaking so good. I loved it. So I have to say, I think Arivu started, right? And then you had Siri, and then you had Hanuman Kind, and then I think Neeraj Madhav came at the end. I hope I'm right about that order. But I think that's what it was. I loved all of them. I can't even decide. I just love Siri, man. It's just...
I am just still double. Absorbing.
After so the Rani Sahib cypher, this one has doubled my love for her. So good. She's so good. Not just in her verses and her voice and her tonal quality and all of that, the bars and everything. Just the attitude and the persona on screen, you know?
Effortless, smooth and with it. Like, so with it. When it started, and you know, I'm going to take a while to catch up on the names. But when the first performer came in, he was just so good. I was enamored with his jacket only, the golden jacket and everything. So I was just like looking at it. And then all the dance thing that was going on, the camera angles were so good. And then on top of it, what he was speaking, the way he was introducing and laying the base for introducing everyone. It was just amazing. Also, the good thing was there were many names from what he was speaking I knew. So that helped, match the following. Arey, haan, unki baat kar raha, vaisa. Lekin, it was just really good. Like, his flow was so different and the way he was singing. And then when Siri came in, she changed the flow, but the transition was so smooth that you kind of didn't feel it. But at the same time, like, it was very... And then I think when the third person came in, the transition was very drastic.
Yeah.
But it was still done so smoothly that you felt that, okay, now the vibe is changing. But now they're getting... That break was also necessary by then. So that was... It was just, like, it was a very intelligent... Very powerhouse packed song. There's just so much. I'm still like, I think, absorbing all of it. Just going through it, going, wow, what just happened? That was phenomenal.
Yeah.
And I can't believe that it's for Netflix. Like, even if they had just come together and created the song and released it for themselves, it is phenomenal. And the fact that they've done it, like, you know, for a visual site, it's suddenly like, what? Like, as an audio sound, it is phenomenal.
Yeah. And, you know, it's honestly, after watching it, I was like, I also want to be South Indian. You know, they're just having so much fun and being so cool. But I wish I could understand. But no, so I feel like this is one super, I'll come to the verses and the song itself, but I just feel like it is I'm glad the tide is sort of changing now, and it's been happening, I would say, in the last like decade or a little under a decade or so, that, you know, the South industries have been getting so much more attention and so much more, like, they've really and it's been due for a very long time. Because they, the kind of productions and the kind of music and the kind of stories they tell in their movies, there's very less inspired stuff and a lot more original stuff, and that's been happening for a long time. So I'm glad that this sort of change is happening, and even Netflix knows that and they've noticed that. Hence, they have now a whole South handle on Twitter, and I'm sure there's just a lot more South TV shows and movies that are going to be made on Netflix and by Netflix. So that is great.
Cause I think they already have so much content. Watch a lot of Malayali films, and I haven't explored Kannada that much. But now, thanks to, like, you know, if more content is available, I guess one can. But they have already such amazing films. Like, the ones that I have seen, I'd be like, ye concept, ye kahan se leke aaya yaar? And thank God that it's available, that I can watch it, because otherwise you literally feel like you're missing out on a lot of good content.
Yeah, and we have missed out. We've missed out on a lot even growing up, because their legendary actors have been active from back in the day. I mean, if we could watch those 80s, 90s, you know, early 2000s ka movies with subtitles now properly, then that's just, you know, I mean, it's a gift, right? It's awesome that it's available now. So that aside, very excited for this whole thing happening. But coming to this song now, I feel, for me personally, I loved Siri's verse in Kannada, and I loved the Malayalam one at the end. Although I loved the first one as well, and I also really loved Hanuman Kain's English verse, but for me the other two were like so good. And what I noticed, like, I think the brief was
stories.
The brief was also give pay tribute to all the legends from the South. So correct. Full shout outs happened to every single legend that you could think of was named in all the verses. Just flex on the South pride. Just flex on the South pride.
And everybody also, did notice, that. In the flex pride, they kind of segregated it. Like, the first verse was more heavy about the stories that come and the kind of stories that come. And
the language.
The language and the stories are there in the spoken word everywhere. Right? The focus was heavy on the base and the history of it. The culture of it. Then the second verse with Siri touched a different aspect. And then the third verse touched a different aspect. And the last verse, like you rightly pointed out, was all shout outs. So, you know, it's like when you divide up what you're going to talk about in four different verses and say, okay, four different people are going to come in and they can, like, you know, take their verses and give shout outs in a separate way. I loved that. I just love the division of it.
I think even like Siri gave a lot of shout outs to the Kannada stars and the Karnataka stars.
And all the famous ones, the ones who have like traveled, I think, abroad or, you know, made their name across regions. They're not region specific. That's what she did.
They all did that to some extent. In the end, I liked in the last verse how he said that we are Malayalis and the Tamilians are our brothers, and I think these guys are our in-laws, and these guys, you know, so he was just like, we're all in one family. That whole thing was really awesome, and I mean, you could the pride came across and you felt it, and just the music, man, it, you know, the chorus
bit
and the beat drop, it kind of gave me nuclear vibes, because that's how a lot of, you know, when it just went into that zone, I was like, ooh, nice, I like this. And but the whole, my favorite bit in the music were the percussion and the different South instruments being used. It's just, oh, so,
you know,
good.
Right now, my senses are so overtaken, which usually happens when all elements are so good that I can't segregate and pick one thing out. So when you're talking, I'm like, "Ha, yeah, right. I should have noticed that." But I was so enamored is the word. I was so enamored and enthused, and like I was getting like goosebumps that if I right now look back, I actually can't segregate it. Mm-hmm. And which I think is an amazing thing, because if they've managed to pull a song where it's difficult to divide it up and segregate, that means as one unit, the song is fully working. Like, you know, in my senses, like, I'm loving it. I'm loving it.
You know, I just wish Brother V had been in this track as well. I really, like, I now that I think about it, I'm like, where's Brother V? He should have been in this. Like, missing. I mean, I'm a huge fan. So it would have been nice to see him in this. But oh, well.
Really good. it. Yeah.
Yeah. Either
but
way.
Then see, but then we wouldn't have been introduced to all the new people that if we did get
with them.
Like everyone together.
Ah, nice. Just saying. So anyway, that aside. I know. Just dropping it. So chalo, amazing. Loved it. Let us know what you guys enjoyed the most in this track. Whose verse was your favorite? Did you love all of it? And if there are any South shows or movies on Netflix you recommend, let us know that as well in the comments. Hena, we'd love to check those out. Ms. Bola's channel is linked in the description box. Check it out and we'll see you in the next one. Live long and prosper.
We will.